This station is Hendon Central. This is a Northern Line train via Bank terminating at Morden. This is a Northern Line train via Bank terminating at Morden. This station is Zona 3. This is a Northern Line train via Bank terminating at Morden.
Thank you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, just waiting for the train head and us to depart Euston Station.
Upon arrival, the last set of doors will not open. Customers in the last carriage, please move towards the front doors to leave the train. This is the Northern Line train via Bank, terminating at Morden. Change here for Circle, Hammersmith and City, Metropolitan, Piccadilly and Victoria Line and National and International Rail Services.
It's a good album, it's just different to the others. New York City Cops. Well, do you remember me, you and Joe?
Yeah, just so many memories that happened.
But I do think that if it wasn't for Liberty, they wouldn't have been as good as they are. I think when the game's tandem, and you can listen to what the bracket is, this it? Room on fire. Yeah. So that whole garage sound was like that. So I was into it earlier, you know, obviously I love this, but it's quite dated. Quite dated, yeah. I think it sounds like the band doing impression of the Beatles. Right. That whole garage sound, I think. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Well,
I mean, it's 18
years ago.
Yeah, but I mean, it sounds like 4 years ago. It's a dated sound. It's like Oasis.
Oh, right.
You know, like the guitarist, the bassist, the lead guitarist, and the singer.
Yeah.
Not that that's not good, that is amazing. I think it sounds old.
Yeah.
I feel like it's a very, very, very bad age.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So,
people were saying that in 1985, though. You know when New Romance was about the city, all the trebles themselves were like,
the same about Led
Zeppelin. Yeah, see, that just, to me, is not dated.
No. Not that long, but you can just sell it like 1984.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, not modern songs.
Yeah, so do you think maybe the fact that we're so close to 1995 is what makes us dated?
And also because we've never really stopped listening to it.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Good job. When you hear a song online, it sounds like it should be released like just now. This one says it's like 1990.
Yeah, yeah, brilliant.
That's great. Oh, this is the last one released.
Yeah, good band.
That's still stamped.
Yeah, it's very, very good.
Yeah.
It's just good. Straight up, like, every song
is 2.5 minutes long. It's been fun.
Yeah, I thought that was a good story.
Whenever I think about you as a Charlotte, I always think of Johnny Farrell.
Johnny Farrell.
Yeah. He came back saying, they were unheard of at the time. He came back saying, I've just heard this band play.
They played it to my square at lunchtime.
You joke?
I went to Rockaboom. I got him to sign my 7-inch. I've got the girl with a golden touch.
He went to Rockaboom and got the Celtic record at lunchtime and played a gig outside.
I gave it to my sister and she left it and suddenly his signature faded.
Where did you get the signature?
Rockaboom. I think we met at lunchtime.
Yeah, we did. They're just.
Was it you two that went to the shop?
Yeah.
All right.
The name is really complex.
Thank you.
next station is Elephant and Castle. Change here for Bakerloo Line and National Rail Services.
Thank you.
change here for Victoria Line. Upon arrival, the last set of doors will not open. Customers in the last carriage, please move towards the front doors to leave the train. is Clapham South.
Thank you.
Broadway. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Thank you.
Waiting for our platform to become available. Ladies and gentlemen, we should be on the move shortly.